It just speaks to my heart every time I hear it. And I think that it fits today's time. This world.